I don't like using this laptop in my bed. When I try to use the mouse, my wrist starts to hurt. There's no support. I'm trying to remember what I'm doing. Definitely getting the. Why? Ah. Yeah, didn't need it. That'll do it. Here. It's probably still not going to reach. There. Could do that. Could do that. Could do that, since all of those will still be here on the next turn. What I'm actually going to do is retreat to get the reinforcements. Laptop master race. I mean, I don't have. Ah, you took the. I don't have room for a desktop, so laptop it has to be. So welcome back, Alodanu. Angels of the army. Fuck me, I keep forgetting to take that. Would have actually been pretty close. He blocked me. What a guy. Would have actually been pretty close, though. It's not home, there's just nowhere optimal to put the actual desktop, like, everything's used. Okay. You're still blocking me. Lol. That'll do it. Is that our own Discord? Yeah, they didn't take it. All right, by all means, build that up. Forget. That's a thing. don't think you guys can see it, but like my, the bottom of my, there we go. Like I can't see the resources at the bottom of the screen when it does that. Yeah, free XP. All right, Kier. Beating orange is best. Let's go beat blue's best. Hello, Slate. Thank you for the host. I don't like griffins? It's very rare that I build griffins or cavaliers, both for meme purposes. Every time. See, yeah, I knew the true threat were the monks. So every fight, they've gone straight for the monks. And I will be there. I don't know how it is for you, Vest, but when I go into that, that Discord, that's the first tab it goes in. Like, that's the default one. So for me, it's just easier to type from there. Those have to be joiners, by the way. So, yippee. Nice. No angels lost. That's a good fight, as far as I'm concerned. And now we take the rest on the next turn. There ain't place for no heroes. Hey, Pan Benny, welcome to the stream, and hello, Dome Reaper. Thank you for the host, the four viewer host. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. They built a citadel. You won the capital race. Congratulations. I was tempted to build it, but then I decided to, save up, and I'll just take those losses. Earth magic, thank you. Yeah. Should be enough to deal with that army. Let's not forget them this time, please. Thank you. Hey, Bretoning, welcome to the stream. Mm-hmm. kill him. Would like to try and do better. Now I can finally use the tactics I got. So this is the fight where the dragons get morale and make me cry, right? Again, I'm fairly certain that's like right outside of the AI's town, which is just peachy. I was right. All right, Brett, will do. I'm not gonna join it, Hyper. I try not to join too many. Discords, it just gets cluttered. There they are. Okay, so I'm taking this other portal of glory. Yeah, I see that. That's why I went and watched all the turns again, just to make sure there wasn't anyone else coming. Hey, Mikik's salty host is back. Well, that hive is taken. He had the hive units. Archangels, and that tells me they already found the Grail. Oh, it was a good thought. Hello again, Rito. Thank you. You would know. Got him. Cry every goddamn time. I gotta say, the movement on this map is less than ideal. Why, thank you. Alright, before the reinforcements got here. Yup. Glorious. That's glorious enough for me. Come on. I'm gonna go steal that from them, because I do not want the AI having that. Fine. I haven't gotten any other arties except for when I beat up the orange hero. Well, as long as orange doesn't put that together, we'll be fine. Said he uploaded it to a red tube. Hey, non-95, welcome to the stream. The chat is not in modded only mode. The chat is in loyal viewer only mode, apparently, but that's just because nobody else is talking. So there they are. Yeah, man, the centaurs, what a block. That one centaur. Welcome back, Echo. Welcome back, Ori. Oh boy. Oh god! Tyrus moves in defense of blue! More joiners. Lovely. You, it's the ghost! Everybody run! Run! It's the go- ooh, they did have an ocean. Alright, so the girl's over here, and these fuckers probably dug it up already. Yes, I know, I saw. I looked. Yeah, they got the grail. Have I ever told you guys how much I fucking hate this game? Got me. Finally. Thank you! And fuck you. Having to dispel that just annoys me. I think I have that actually. This isn't done. I like how they are getting more morale with undead in the army than I am just doing this normally. I think I've done enough damage. Gotta be kidding me. Alright. Hello, Yuga Gao, and welcome to the stream. You motherfucker. Hey, we won. Got every time! Well, we won. No, I'll save the gold. Hey, we didn't lose. I don't know why you guys said I lost, but we won. We're alive. for Angeles. Now we just have to beat a Grail army. Dispelling curse on angels every single time. And yes, I know. He didn't die like a pig. You're wrong. You're all wrong. I have my own reinforcements coming. Might stay alive. What's the point now that I can just get reinforcements? Oh, the point was we took their army out. Yes. He sent us resources. He stole our treasury and crypt over there. I was gonna use that. It's out of the cards. Saved. There was no tan on this map. Great. in round two. Really hoping for expert air there. Expert earth. I really was. Okay, that's for this. Yeah, got those Zealots now, boys. AI is chaining, I watched it. 39 Crusaders. Say it's a lot different not having archangels. Motherfucker. Should have left them in one stack. Bad losses. Although Tyrus over here might not like our presence, or these two guys right here. Okay. I mean, one stack of Zealots. We're holding out everything. We're unloading everything. All in. All in, baby. Come at me, bruh. Just restart until Grail's right in front of your town. I mean, it's right in front of Orange's town, and I'm fairly certain they have it looking at these armies. Yes! Alright, I need to get to that Orange Town before the end of the week, for obvious reasons. Should I gave in here? That, artifact. Didn't realize there was only one marksman on here. I have money, Alodanu. However, the reason I'm not trying to spend it is because I would like to be able to take their town and upgrade to AAs. And then, of course, the map is done. So, despite the fact that they're all arranged 1, 2, 3 for me, I'm gonna go this way. And then I'm gonna go this way. That's such horse shit. And then I'm gonna go this way. And now that I know that's not the way, I'm gonna pray I can get there next turn. But it's not looking good. I'm gonna be pissed. They're all in the boats. Hey, he took the town. It's Lobetha in town. Yep, makes sense. I gave him the easier town, guys. Dia, Kelan, Fulham. I'm assuming these names mean something, but I have no idea. Mark? Grayson? I mean, they only dug twice, so I'm assuming they had enough information to dig it out. Oh, I'm gonna be really annoyed if I can't reach that town next turn. Well, no, Blue's going to be going for something. So there you go, guys. There's the straddle on this map. Just sit back and let your army grow while your ally does everything. And you'll be the one that gets the town. Enough! We did it! Yes! Oh, thank goodness. And they had the grow. Such a status. And they built this entire town up. We did it! Yes! Oh, thank fuck. Something about that's not Orange's army. Orange's army is Tyrus. Several lots, few pack few. Alright. So, got the game on the run. We're on the ropes, I should say. Now it's time to win. Oh, I was so waiting for the one step skeleton king. I really was. I was just sitting here going, it's not gonna work, is it? But we got it. I wonder if there's an underground or another town out there. I would hope you can win this. That is an unimpressive army. I do wonder if blue has another town, though, for them not to be attacking. Well, now we just run around with the ace. We have 12, it'll be 14. Six per week. Four there. Yeah, I was gonna say, that should be an easy fight. Yep. Chaining. Almost optimizing movement. I mean, they're not. They didn't, but they almost were. Of course he does. He's an AI hero. Now the real army comes. Oh, nice, it actually worked. Oh, that's right, I have the grail. That helps. Oh, whoops, forgot to split them. Well. Still don't have another ballista, of course. Why would I remember to buy that? Bye. Really? I need that pendant that makes me immune to blind. I wonder if you're even supposed to be able to go in the water, to be perfectly honest. Or if the game was just able to get there, we go, oh wow. Because of what it started with. Should have another turn. Explore the seven seas. Oh, fuck. I knew I should have brought stacks. Fuck this game. You didn't even land. You just came over to hit me. Chasing for this one town. Go, Mung Master. Hold the line. Shame I couldn't actually get to him. Yeah, only one will survive. It's alright, I got them all. I just want to go explore the water, to be perfectly honest. Survival of the fittest. It's Darwin. It's Darwin's prize. Hit and sail. Dude, he really did. He hit and sailed. Not Tomika. No. Those two sentences don't make grammatical sense, Echo. Looks like blue wins. I can't be bothered to fight it out. Maybe we would've won, maybe we wouldn't have. Oh. Oh, I don't feel like going that way. Portal, to be perfectly honest. I didn't care about Tyrus. No, I read your message. I wanted the portal. They're gonna run out of days before they can reach the other town, and even if they do, I'll just take them in a siege. Does this have spells? Could you build level 4 to see if we can get town portal from that? Be really nice. The wall against real players. No thanks. They blocked them. They blocked them. Get wrecked. So there was nothing here. I'm wondering what was underground. In fact, after this, I'm going to NWC What is the Matrix and figure it out, because why would you design an underground for a map that doesn't even have an underground? You didn't build a level 4 mage guild. Uh-oh. Go away. Clearly. Now build a level 4 mage guild. Oh, that might be a little too late now. No, don't take the city! Big way.
Hmm.
I believe that town is it, so I will just take the town, and then we'll be done. I think the people on the stream would like to see me do that. Yeah, rip Bullistan is wanted to fight the Horus. Bullistan is the third. Mass army has stood at his doorstep for 12 months. Yeah, attacked. Where's the rampart at TP? A little late, but alright. Well, the score on this one's not going to be as good as it could be, because the game found the Grail instead of us, but we won. Hey, no betrayals. I have never destroyed my own ballista. No, it takes into account whether you dig it up. I proved that in one of the earlier ones where the game built the Grail. Back for Revenge. And Back for Revenge, when the game built the Grail, we didn't get the points for it. Past the turn, the last two are up here. Here we go! We win! And there it is. So, that was Darwin's prize, ladies and gents. Took one try. Only two things to do once we finish this. Alright, so there it is. All he had was Pendant of Total Recall. And there it is. Alright. Da da da. Da 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 da. Da da. So thank you very much for playing, LordYorric. And that was Darwin's Prize. Number 11. 58 days, 434 score. So now it's all archangels, and we're pushing maps down that don't dig up the ground. Ha ha ha.